am Ludmila Zueva. I work at Philips as a Senior Marketing Director Asia Pacific. I'm already in Philips for 8 years, and before Singapore, I worked in Russia, and I'm Russian. Here in Singapore, I have pretty kind of jet life, traveling from our headquarters in Singapore across all ASEAN countries and also to Korea and Australia, and been very busy. Because on top of my corporate work, I have 2 kids at home. About she1K, I've learned in one of the meetings of Women's Changemakers, and to be actually it was spot on for me, because that was the thing that I was kind of mentally was looking for. Because being busy, I still want to contribute to the society. While I just actually didn't know how to do it in a systematic and structural way. And so for me, the opportunity that I can contribute and I can actually still support based on the expertise I have in marketing, working with young startups where the guys are super smart but still I think need certain kind of guidance and support, that sounds for me as a very kind of modern idea. And I think what would particularly be interesting for me here, I have to admit that it will be very personal, because one of my kids, my son, he is autistic, and now he's 10 years old, developing pretty well for his state, but at the same time as a mother, I'm very, very much concerned what will happen with him when he will be 18 years old and older. And I, in my mind, if actually there is a chance that with my monetary support and also with my other help and advice, I can support an organization of who is doing a kind of startup in a health and educational area, yeah, that's exactly how I see how it would resonate with me, and I think how I can contribute. So it will be also very relevant to me, but I also know it will be relevant to many other people who is facing the same kind of challenges. My story is not unique, so we are working in corporates are all the same. If they just recognize the same challenges, I think they find this relevant. And also I would encourage you to learn more about she1K and also make their own calls if it's interesting for them or not.